I don't plan on being too long before you. Give me like a couple of minutes and then I'll get the rest done. So, first off, man, if you all don't mind, you'll give each of these, the graduates here, like the biggest round of applause, because this is something great. This is all these non-traditional students who are working 40 hours a week have completed. Like, they didn't quit. Like, none of these, the females, the males, the mothers, Elaine. Like, we've grinded it out for the past 2 years, whether or not you all know it. Like, we've legit grinded it out. And I don't know who all cried or not, but, you know, I felt the moment where it was like, you know, this is starting to get a little bit overwhelming, but you know what? We were built for this. If I had to give this cohort a name for the team, it would be not easily beat. You got some people who were pretty much at the end of their road, and one of the professors, or the professors and financial advisor, Sammy, went down on their behalf just to get them back to where they needed to be so they could finish up their task. I'm not going to call those guys out, but I don't mind. That's Russell and Melvin. Those are the gladiators right there. Like, those are gladiators. Those guys have done a tremendous thing. Before I get any further, let me definitely give, you know, praise to my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and I'll leave that there. Also, my parents who are not here right now, those are the people who really taught me to be a young man, and from there to grind and push forward and obtain the things that you want for yourself. That's what you do. If you see something, you go after it, and you don't stop until you complete that task. This has been a long time coming for myself. I was one of those traditional students at first who partied and sang, and then got that letter in the mail and said, hey, buddy, you better find somewhere else to go to. I came home and grinded it out from there. Professors, Professor Allred, Professor Rogers, wherever she may be, Brazier, that's my football fan, my football teammate for life right there. We talk football a lot. Sammy, thank you for everything you've done, man. And everybody else in this CI, Steve Keezer, if you want to go read to kids at a school, talk to Steve Keezer. It's a great lunch break for you, and he'll always be there to, you know, guide you along that process. Wonder Woman right here. I pick with her all the time, and it's Stacy. So we have a relationship. You all might not really understand it, but we legit have a solid relationship here with these guys. So I don't know where Steve Brumfield is, but that's my wasp man. Like they say, I do pretty much everything here. Not everything, but I participate in all the activities. There were wasp nests all around the building. We just went out and had a good time. So this is like family to me. I was saying, you know, challenging yourself for what, 2 years, like I said, 2 years. 4 days a week, 3.5 hour classes, juggling that with work, that's a serious challenge. And some of us aren't even 21 yet and already completed this. So that person in particular is like, really, you know, you set yourself up for success, and that's the only thing that can come from it. So you keep pushing yourself, okay? Keep doing your thing, small buddy. Elaine's a beast, and I know the older we get, the more tired we get, the more we complain, but she didn't complain too much. She just grinded out with us as well. Asked a lot of questions, but that lady right there, if she can get a degree, then anybody in this room that doesn't have one, what are you waiting on? What are you waiting on? If you don't have one, if you don't want to push yourself and something's wrong, you need to reevaluate. That lady came in every day and did her work. She came in every day and did it. And there's no excuse. So Elaine, I wish you the best, okay? I wish you the best in whatever it is that you do. And the mothers of the class. Don't forget about those, because it's once again non-traditional. There are women in our class who have kids. And I don't have kids right now, but I know it's a thing to juggle your kids, you know, spend time with them, spend time doing your work, trying to keep your grades at the top of the class, however it may be. But the mothers of the class, y'all did y'all's thing as well. So, congratulations. And another fan of mine, because this is like I'm separating myself almost. Mr. Goggins, James Goggins, if he's here or not, a.k.a. Snoop Dogg. he's another one who really made my time here a lot better. It's the staff here. What people sometimes overlook is the staff here are really great. They make it so much better than it already is, but just being able to see them and they're smiling and laughing and joking, they make you want to stay a little bit longer. But I can't stay with so much longer, so you got to keep it rolling. I'm going to end with this quote here. I was just looking through it because I didn't think I was clever enough to come up with my own quote and just go ahead and patent it. So I stole one, well, borrowed one from Oprah Winfrey, and it states that you've got to follow your passion. You got to figure out what it is you love, who you really are, and the courage to do, and have the courage to do that. I believe that the only courage anyone ever needs is the courage to follow your own dream. And Leanna stated that, you know, I love working with the youth. That's where I feel most comfortable at. That's what I'll continue working towards. Whatever that position that leads me to, I guarantee you I'll be somewhere around the youth trying my best to influence them to be the best person they can possibly be. Never quit on them. Don't quit on yourself either. And for those people who are in the education field as long as the social work field, make taking care of yourself a routine. Your mental health is key. You need to keep yourself balanced. You need to take time out, reevaluate yourself, what's going on, take care of yourself. You are just as important as that client, that student, that child, whoever it is, you are just as important. Take care of yourself, love each other. Push your fellow man, woman, however you want it to be, push each other so we can be the best that we can be. Thank you.
I forgot to give a shout out to my wife.
Save the best for last. Thank you, Terrence.